This should be an incredible matchup. I mean, both men have extensive offensive repertoires, lasting endurance, and an insatiable appetite to be number one.
Well, in these head-to-head matchups, you've got no one to rely on but yourself. And that's the way it should be.
Two superstars going head-to-head. I love it.
But hey, there hasn't been a time that I've sat in this chair and not been excited. So I guess I'm a little biased.
What do you think's going through Braun Strowman's mind?
It's anybody's guess, I know, but what do you expect from him here?
Definitely looking good so far. Hasn't taken too much punishment up to this point.
Well, I spoke to his people, and he was really optimistic about his chances. But from what I've seen so far, guys, I'm not buying it.
Going for it again. Looks like he's starting to sweat now.
Well, he knew this was going to be a fight heading into this one.
And it looked to me like neither of these guys are showing signs of pulling away here.
There's a lot of truth in that statement, especially when referring to this guy, John.
Oh, man, you think he feels awful now? He's going to feel a whole lot worse in the morning.
Yeah, it's going to be tough to crawl out of the bed tomorrow.
Roman Reigns with a great offensive show.
He's really using his weight to his advantage here. Reaching on the head and neck. There's no escaping this.
Oh, I think this man needs business. Now it's Roman Reigns on his heels. With these two guys, we all knew this was going to be an all-out battle.
It looks like his toughness is about to be tested.
Well, it's hard to argue that, but I'd say this one could go either way.
And he fails to connect with anything that time.
Man, that was some miss, all right. I could feel the breeze all the way over here.
That stop might have only lasted a second, but it's going to be felt tomorrow.
That may be felt for a lifetime. Braun Strowman showing some diversity right now.
You don't see that move every day. What makes Roman Reigns such a lethal entity is he possesses the power to dominate an opponent of any size, the athleticism to add speed to his attack, and a ferocity that makes him a relentless instrument of destruction.
Well, there's no doubt about it, Cole. Roman Reigns' abilities, the strength, the agility, and his unyielding intensity really makes him a devastating weapon.
You can practically feel the wear and tear that's been done throughout this match. Strowman doing a great job of turning that around.
Oh, no! Talk about getting launched out of the ring!
We've seen Roman Reigns devastate an opponent with power moves that would normally be reserved for two men performing a double-team maneuver on a beaten opponent. That shot hit the opponent exactly in the right spot. What accuracy! He's delivering an old-fashioned butt-kicking right here.
Look at this! Man, that one rocked him.
Now that's the type of move that sends a message to an opponent.
Yeah, and that's a message you don't want to receive. Hey! Look at this! This could do it!
Maybe.
Oh, this guy's a competitor. He's not going down yet.
Yeah, not without a fight anyway. You can't teach heart. Believe me when I tell you, this guy is filled with it. These competitors trying to keep their wits about them.
Well, Cole, it's so important not to lose your cool in a match like this, not to lose your focus. You make a mistake, and I guarantee you, your opponent is going to capitalize on it.
He's fading fast. He might just have nothing left to give, guys.
Well, this is certainly bad news for him. But is it the end?
He may get the three count right there.
Gonna be close.
Two, three.
This singles contest has a victor.
Here's your winner, Roman Reigns.
It's a win here tonight for Roman Reigns.
You know, if I'm Braun Strowman, I'd take this loss and use it as motivation for the next time out.
Wow, I don't think we're going to have too many disappointed viewers at home. Not with action like we just saw.